We want to find the product of 112 and 243 using stick multiplication, which can also be called Mayan multiplication or Japanese multiplication. To keep things organized, we'll use an orange stick to represent 100, a green stick to represent 10, and a blue stick to represent 1. We'll begin by modeling 112, which would be 1 orange stick, 1 green stick, this would be 110, and 2 blue sticks for 112. Again, we have 100 plus 10 plus 2 for 112. Now we'll represent 243 in a different direction. So we'll start with 2 orange sticks. So there's 100 plus 100 or 200. We need 4 green sticks for 40. So 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 240. We have a 3 in the ones place value. So we need 3 blue sticks. 1, 2, and 3. The intersection points represent our product. So we'll work our way from left to right. Each intersection point of two oranges represents 100 times 100 or 10,000. So notice here we have 10,000 plus 10,000 or 20,000. Next, each intersection point of an orange and a green represents 100 times 10 or 1,000. Notice how we have 1, 2, 3, 4,000 here. And here we have 1,000 plus 1,000 or 2,000. Here we have intersection points of an orange and a blue, which represent 100 times 1 or 100. So here we have 100, 200, 300. Each intersection point of two greens represents 10 times 10 or also 100. So here we have 100, 200, 300, 400. Here we have more intersection points of an orange and a blue, which represent 100 times 1 or 100. So we have 100, 200, 300, 400. Here we have intersection points of a green and a blue, which represent 10 times 1 or 10. So we have 10, 20, 30 here. And here we have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, and 80. And then finally, each intersection point of two blues represent 1 times 1 or 1. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which means 112 times 243 equals 20,000. Plus 4,000 plus 2,000 plus 300 plus 400 plus 400 plus 30 plus 80 plus 6, which equals 27,216. So 112 times 243 equals 27,216. The values we see here when performing stick multiplication are actually the partial products of this product, which we'll take a look at in our next example. I hope you found this helpful.